Number 7, favourite Riley's Marshall now with a late injection to 340. And they're all in now, the green light, race 7 about to go. Racing, Riley's Marshall stepped cleanly, going out fast from the centre, Sparkling Kitty and Away Heart now, Mighty Holt the inside and down from the outside, Dozer Tron, and they're followed through on the fence then, All for Nothing over Delmuir Prince, Tommy L and Dr. War goes to midfield, but Dozer Tron had sped away now, race clear, and Dozer Tron is all too good, wins by probably 4 or 5, Sparkling Kitty. Tommy L worked down the centre to grab third over Dr. War, then Riley's Marshall over All for Nothing, Delmuir Prince, and it was one of the last with Mighty Hulk. Run to race 7, 1958.